Grad will not defile Kanda.
Such misplaced pride you have, compared to my achievements. You are nothing, Adam.
Shove my fist up your
famous last words.
Come out, Grodd. Face me. I require no assistance.
Here comes the cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac. Or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
I've had my fill of Grodd Sharaed. Your hubris will be your undoing.
It isn't hubris, when one is truly exceptional.
Exceptional is not the word I'd use.
Blue Beef? We thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. Beel, what are you doing?
My bidding.
A sleeper agent. To lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them!
So many ways to kill you.
The scarab's gimmicks are no match for the Rock of Eternity!
King Grodd, you're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave. You would have been a valuable contributor to my society.
My knee bends to no one. Resign.
Demand justice.
Against Brainiac. I've seen his mind, felt his power. He can't be stopped.
But you can.